Oh, Abby?
Lily and Sean Vlad.
I like looked. I was like, "What are you doing?"
I look so weird like this. It's like when you're sneakily trying to record something.
Yeah, it was so obvious. Sad.
I'm going to an Alex G concert.
Really?
Yeah.
I haven't gone to a single concert in my life.
It's gonna be my third time. I haven't till this year, anyways.
You went to a Mitski concert, right?
Yeah, not till this. Mitski and Carsey. Head right, get away. Which is like all version of music, but and so is Alex G.
Actually?
Yeah, we can play it today.
Ooh! Wait, but you've been like exploding kitties.
That was so popular like a year ago.
You're kidding.
Yeah. Wait, sorry, Ella, I don't know if you can play.
Ages 7 plus.
Stop.
My joke kind of failed.
Aww. Oh god, it's you.
Wait, why is this so looking kind? Wait, look at
you. Setting boundaries, being I don't know how to say that word. Making friends, celebrating your layers.
What word do you mean? Unabashedly.
Wow.
I'm so
senior over here. Oh, this is the vlog, Maddie. You haven't been in the vlog. Yeah.
I wasn't introduced to the vlog.
Oh, this is Maddie.
That sounded like Rachel's laugh.
You're choking me.
Sabine is
vlogging.
Stop
it!
You look like a spider.
Wrapped her back.
Say bye.
Can't live here. Still just can't live here.
Ah! I'm literally explode.
Four. No. Unless you get a warrant.
You can't look at my honey.
You can't look at my
honey. Five. Right, shoot grand jury. No double jeopardy.
Good luck.
Six. Six. Witnesses. Seven. Civil cases.
No. I don't want to go. Don't make me go.
What
do I do?
I don't know.
18. Drinking.
10 is states and people in states. 11 is prevents suits against states. 12 is the election of the president.
Yes.
13 has to do with slavery. 14 is no discrimination. 15 is votes, racist votes.
Everybody that listens to this.
That's so
16.
Whoa.
16 is.
16 is taxes. 17 is senators. 18 is
drinking.
19.
19 is
voting. Who's 20 is leaving. 21. You can drink again. 22. President. 23. Yeah. 23. Voters in Washington. 24.
I know one and two.
Bean. Mushy.
Look how weird my hair looks. Don't mind me grabbing my. I have my phone in.
I'm so Sarah's hair.
Do you think Sarah's gonna be a drag today? Aaron, your ice is so loud.
Oh, you have music in.
Yeah. No, I can't hear anything actually.
Okay, bye.
No.
This is the greatest thing ever.
For context for this next clip, I had a clip of me, it was basically me crying, just saying how tough of a week it's been and how we just lost our field hockey game and just like a bunch of things. So I was just feeling really down, but I didn't want to include that because I feel like it's too much of a negative into a positive vlog that I want to have, but I just want to put it out there that like, we all struggle with things, but like, you're not, oh my god, you're not alone. Sorry, it's just like stuff like that. That's kind of what I want to incorporate, but I don't know if I'm gonna do that in this one because it's supposed to be a happy vlog and not me having like clear boogers and crying, okay? Yeah. Oh wow, I look busted. Yo, what is that? I'm not feeling the greatest, but I am feeling a lot better than what I was feeling. And what helps me feel better is hanging out with my family. So we just watched Kindergarten Cop. I forget what it's called, but it's with Arnold Schwarzenegger, and it was very funny, and I enjoyed it a lot, and they made me laugh. So hanging out with my family helps make me feel better. I don't know about you guys, but yeah. So now I'm gonna do homework. I'm so tired. What's up, guys? It's 10. I woke up like a little bit ago, but newsflash, it is freezing outside. So, outfit, we gotta switch that up a little bit. A little turn. I'll switch it up. So, well, I'm gonna be panicking about that for some reason. I don't even know why. You can enjoy my suffering, I guess. I just finished my makeup and I did my hair. I flattened it. Flatten that, John, I don't know. And I don't think I'm gonna wear a hat because it just doesn't look good on me. So yeah, let's go.
Roy and Sean Clyde with drill design by Matthew Wallace. The band, students, and staff would like to thank the Newark Music Boosters for their wonderful support of the program and many other.
Birthday bowl.
Look at that kid.
Non-birthday bowl.
Oh, Abby?
Abby?